Hello guys, what is up? My name is Siddhartha S. Nair and I am That Car Guy. So guys, I'm coming to you with some bad news. It was not bad news actually, it's kind of sad because I have decided to sell my beloved Lancer. Enough of that. Now let's get back to the main issue right here. I am planning to sell my car, which is kind of sad because I had this car for the past 5 years, and let me tell you guys, 5 years is a long time. I'm vlogging right here and there are people walking by and they're just like, what the hell is he doing? So we'll just ignore them and we'll continue with the video. Why are you still calling me? So many distractions while trying to make a YouTube video. But enough of that. Like I said, 5 years is a very long time and I have shared so much memories with this car. It is really, really sad for me to let this go, but I have something planned. It's actually something I really wanted to buy for a very long time. It's a car. It's not a new car, but it's going to be really exciting. I'm not going to tell you what it is right now. Give it some time and you will surely see it on this channel. You can just gauge my face and my smiliness just when I think about it, or just when I start talking about that car, which I haven't told you about. Yes, that car, it brings a smile to my face and yeah, it is really exciting. It's not a very expensive supercar, but it's going to be an exciting car nonetheless. I always opt to choose used cars instead of new cars just because of the bang for buck. The value is just amazing, man. You buy new cars and they depreciate like anything, and that's sad. And this makes it good for us guys who are really car enthusiasts to purchase cars which are priced way more at a lower price. So that works out for us. And thank you for whoever you are who are buying new cars. You're doing us a big favor. I salute you. So yeah, enough of that. And I'm really excited for this car. Yes, like I said, I'm very excited. And for that to happen, I have to say goodbye to my beautiful Lancer. I'm in a big dilemma because this car is old. I know it has run around 2,20,000 kilometers right now. I'm sitting in it right now. But the thing is, this car is still reliable, gives me great fuel economy, has never let me down. It is a beautiful car and I'm going to sell this to buy something really, really stupid. It's like there is an angel here who says, don't sell your car, it is a nice and reliable car. And there's a devil right here, no, screw that. You need this new car, it is what you want, right? Like, you've seen those cartoons, right? You know exactly what I'm talking about. But it is like that kind of a moment. The heart wants it, but the brain is saying, don't do it. So, I don't know. I really don't know. And that is one of the reasons why I wanted to put this video out. Just the thought of that car makes me giggle like a small girl. So yeah, I'm around 70% weighing on selling this car and getting that car, but there's this other 30% and my parents and my family telling me, don't sell this car, this is a beautiful car. So guys, yeah, now time for me to go. Do keep your eyeballs on this page, do like it, subscribe to the channel, that's important, and there's a new thing called a bell icon. Do press that to keep yourself updated with every video from this channel. So yeah guys, time for me to go. Like always guys, have fun, drive safe, and God bless. This is Siddhartha S. Nair signing out. Bye.